with the left hand, gets the two.
Which really helped them, and Coach McDermott was concerned about his guards flattening out dribble penetration. And right now, his concern has been warranted.
Deshaun Stevens. And McDermott, pump fake. Tough shot. Basket and the foul. Doug McDermott. Gibbs, tough shot, no. And Gibbs. In amongst the trees, and it's McDermott, soft touch. There is that soft touch. Immediately gets double teamed. Dingman hits the three. And we said they can score quickly.
Force the issue a little bit.
He's been passing out of that double team. Young pull-up jumper is good. But like you said, McDermott drives baseline, sets up Young for the open three. No. Rogge basket and the foul. He's in trouble now. He needs help. Jones comes to help. An Aztec defense just owning this team. Rogge the triple. Yes. They needed it. He delivers. It's to go till halftime. Rogge, another three is good. And just like that, Creighton. Chapman stop and pop. Count it. Back to a 10
official feeling that. Stevens has come over the back of the man blocking him. Look how fast he gets rid of that ball.
Unbelievable. I mean, it was though he was already going to the goal, caught it. Nine. He cut it to 7 or 6.
But Coach McDermott said he got this jump shot from his mom.
And there is that jump shot. And it's a 20 minutes of basketball complete at Viejas Arena. And at one time, San Diego State led by 17 points. But Creighton has cut it to a 4-point game.
Drag screen in transition.
Shelton kind of stumbled, so he wasn't there for the pass. You think these guys want this a little bit?
I thought a rugby game broke out.
Antoine Young gives to the big fella. The big fella delivers. Tapley's now got 13. Young in the lane, easy two. It's off the glass for Xavier Thames. He's got 15. Young is running, basket and the foul. Young brings it up. Manny got the triple. Yes. Jahed.
If I'm Coach McDermott, I'm attacking Thames right away in the hopes of getting fouled on the floor.
Well, McDermott misses it, but goes and gets it
back to him 14 months ago. His jump shot, it was playing ugly.
It was hard to watch. That's an easy two for Artino. And he's stripped from behind.
Guard the arc.
Rocky, the three. Yes. Ethan Rock.
McDermott to beat you.
McDermott gets the two off the inbounds play, and now he now has 20 points. McDermott bump, no foul.
We're going to pick and pop on this one.
And Tanike.
It's a pick and pop.
McDermott connects. First half. Young to tie it. Game deadlocked at 62. Going to work the two-man game. Young, that's a tough three, and he connects. Antoine Young.
San Diego State played that as well as you could. That was not a good job of Young getting the ball where he should have got it at the right time.
And Tanike going to work. Basket's good. Gibbs going baseline. Reverse is good. About that question.
Dinner is on me, partner.
Rogge hits the three. McDermott, they don't come to double right away. McDermott misses. But Rogge the putback. Which case he's going to shoot it. Gibbs, McDermott an easy two. What a terrific design there offensively from Coach McDermott. They got the San Diego State in the first half led by 17. In the second half by 8. Young drive. Impossible shot and it's good. Young goes to the free throw line. Manigan is going to drive. Give to Rogge, and he gets the two. It's a three-point game. And Creighton gets a timeout.
And a dribble drive. He sucked down in. It helps defense came. The players on the perimeter need to drop inside on that. They didn't drop inside. They dig it in front of Rocky. Rocky makes it easy, Bucket.
Rocky now has 19 points in the game.
Huh. And then find a partner out of the wing.
Leaders only two. Loose ball, though. And Creighton gets a timeout with 2.3 seconds to go, and they will have the basketball. And that's it. Game over. Creighton comes into Viejas Arena and steals a win 85-83 to get a win for the Missouri Valley Conference in this challenge between the Mountain West and the Missouri Valley.